Did you get the whole thing?
Oh, heck yes.
Oh, cool. I wasn't getting as hungry. Oh.
Good, Eli. Come farther out.
This would be a good time to decide whether it hurts when he bites.
What? I never agreed to that.
Shh, shh, shh. Remember how we decided that's what we're going to do the next time? Because he wouldn't bite my finger?
No, we decided you're going to do it next
okay,
time.
Okay, right. I'm going to be brave. Braver than...
I'll do it after.
I'll even leave it on. I'll leave it leave in video. I'm going to be okay. Really calm.
Right.
I'm terrified right now, by the way.
He doesn't bite you.
Okay.
Hey, buddy. Later. Eli.
Oh, right. Eli, I knew we were friends.
I have a little bit of worm on my finger.
Okay.
Perfect.
All right.
All right. I'm calm. Yeah, good boy, Eli. Good boy.
See, he's nice. We need to get him some more fish. I feel bad. Actually, we really need to order another minnow trap.
Yeah. Hey, how are you, buddy?
Oh, Eli. He's so cool. All right, why don't you give him another worm, poor guy. Nope.
What?
He doesn't see much, but he definitely feels vibrations.
What are the worms in here?
Mm. Good boy, good boy.
You're nice, you won't bite me. And you have bit me, but still, you're not gonna bite me right now.
Doesn't really hurt when he does.
Yeah, it doesn't. Bit it right off to my hand. There you go, buddy. Good boy.
Alright. Here's one more.
Underwater feeding.
Wow.
Jeez. Hey, buddy.
Wow. You are not feeding him enough.
What?
I don't know. He can be pretty voracious. Oh. What's in that other tank? Did Mason feed them something different? That looks kind of odd.
Yeah, he probably did.
What is that?
Probably full pellet things.
Okay. All right.